stop and tell my friend or tell my brother or my nephew, we're gonna switch rhythm to go to the second rhythm. What I have to tell my brother, I can just say it at the drum. It's all speaking. Because that's why we call, that's why you say tonkin drum, or sabar, or djembe, djung djung, all those kind of different drum. If I do this, if I'm outside over there drinking my tea or talking to friend, they can just play what I just play for me to come. They don't have to yell my name. So if they want me there, if I'm outside, they just play this. I know they play this to call me. And I know this is my rhythm for my family. I am feeling what I play coming through my body. And what I play as well, I'm playing it from my heart. If I am sad or don't feel good or just thinking or stress, if I get to play drum or dance or sing, doing something with the drum, it's gonna look like I didn't get sad or get mad before I was playing the drum, because it will take everything away. All the time I play make me feel very, very good, make me stronger, make me love more and more what I do.